Some of the greatest battles will be fought within the silent chambers of your own soul. Ezra Taft Benson.